ですか。
Volumi!
much. We're not Sisters of Mercy, thank you, Paul Stone. They brought their back on service, okay? So, tonight, we're going to do a bit of something from a bit of everything, every Napalm Death album, which are quite a few. But we have a new album out of the press time called Utilitarian. This one's another new song. It's about that person you know, those people you know, who hate everybody, hate everything, but don't actually fucking understand why. This one's called Everyday Clocks, thank you.
Yes! Where's your beer? Jack Bob! Drink your beer! Drink your
sex.
Hey, motherfucker!
There's a song about feeling trapped, not necessarily physically, but in there, between certain things that dictate what is normal and not normal. And of course, neither of those definitions mean fucking much at all. This one's called Quarantine. Yeah! Cheers, thanks. As I mentioned at the start, we're going to do a little bit of everything from a little bit of everything. So this one is a what you might call a slightly more obscure song. It's from the Words from the Exit Wound album. This one's called Next of Kin to Chaos. Thank you. Freely, it's fucking quintessential, absolutely essential. But you do have moments at the other end of the spectrum where you overanalyze things and you lose your fucking sense of clarity. This one's called analysis. Paralysis!
Cheers!
Dai musica!
Ragazzi, fatevi divertire, dai!
Grazie mille. I'm gonna bring you a little bit more up to date next, when all is said and done. Friends, love and peace. It's the only way forward. The only way forward.
We like Raycon.
There's lots of Dirk. Think harassed and hot, like the rest of us. So yes, we haven't forgotten. We're going to take you back to the Harmony Corruption album, if anyone recalls that. You probably know this fucking thing by now. It's a little number entitled Suffer!
Ah! Bastardi! Bastardi!
Right, thank you. It is the one and only cover song for the night. One and only cover song for the night. This one, my friends, is an anti-fascist song. Anti-fascist contra. Contra le fascismo. This one was originally by a little band from California called the Dead Kennedys. So, say it with us, friends. Loud and proud, Nazi punks. Thanks ever so much. We have a thing. Yeah. Okay. Cheers. All right. We have a few more songs before we fuck off tonight. But before we do, I'd like to say a big thanks to everybody standing around and listening to a bunch of old fucking noise. It's been a rather nice festival today, one of my favourites so far, I would probably say. But, it was worth a mention that Napalm Death, 31 years old this year, something like that. So quite fucking old and timely, okay? With that in mind, we're going to take you back to the first album from 1987. This one's a title track. It's of course called... Score! We'll be right back. It's the last song of the night for us. But once again, grazie mille, thank you very much, much appreciated, thank you. And hopefully we'll see you again sometime, someplace, wherever the fuck that might be. Take care of yourselves. Instinct of Survival! Thank you very much. All the best. Cheers.